Easy girl.
Compresses the cartilage in your knee. That's what she does. Hold on.
Right?
Shoulder thing. It's me. The ticket monitor. I guess that's what the usher. She was. Ooh, she was on it last night.
Oh, yeah.
You were not in that section. You were not sitting there.
Right.
She chased people off left and right.
Fun show.
Yeah, it was pretty fun. I think what I love about that band...
We need a ruling from the 3-panel appellate judge. Far enough off the trail.
That's in a bush. That's in a bush.
Yep. You want that extra crucial 8 inches.
Good thing it's long.
It's in the turn.
Yep.
Okay.
It's behind there. You got to go exploring to find that one. What was the venue? Oh, boy.
But, like I was telling Warren, I was like, last night, let's go see how quickly I got out of here.
Wow.
Yeah, because that parking lot can sit for a while after a big show.
Yeah, you know, usually how it,
pretty.
Out on that big, like the big grassy knoll parking area. Seats. That's why I was so bummed out that they canceled the meet and greet.
Oh, wow.
But the opener act, Carly Pierce, she still had her meet and greet.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, really.
Not important enough to protect.
Insurance wouldn't kick in.
Oh.
Oh.
Now he pointed at me and be like, you got the Rona. We can't hang out.
Parents on my doorstep, it's around noon or whatever.
Oh. Social call?
No, their power didn't go out, but they've got AT&T phone and web, and they don't have cell phones, so.
Stella, don't eat anything.
They didn't have a way to call AT&T once it had been out for a few days.
Oh.
If we use your phone and call it, see if we can get this phone. Mommy's all stressed about dealing with the voicemail, you know, robo-voice and all that stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Then she got to talk to a real person. They are back up and running now.
Ones and zeros.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they still don't have power across the street.
Directly across from you? Wow.
Yeah, there was a tree came down on a wire, on a pole.
Right.
It's wires and yeah.
Yeah, I think the people in it are still out too.
Leave it.
Yeah, I was sitting there with River in the hospital and saw that shit rolling in Thursday afternoon, or Wednesday afternoon. This is that much nasty. I better get home.
Come on, squeeze.
Internet and cable went out Friday during my 11 o'clock appointment. Worked fine during the 10 o'clock appointment.
Right.
Then, Stella, get out of there. Goodness gracious. She is such an adventurer.
Lakes look so cool.
Yeah. You still up here?
Paddling it right now.
More days like this. I can't argue with that.
I need another ruling from the appellate court. Longer preponderance of the evidence. It's close enough. Right. I'm liking this appellate. What about this? I need another ruling on the field here. Dog. I vote we don't feel like we have to go to the third bridge. Mr. Slowpoke here is already like
slowing it down.
I need to eat everything. I will pick this up on the way back. The other's just holding them back. They should go solo.
The guy with the guitar player, the cool phrase, and that man has not changed. national anthem at the Tennessee Titans game.
You had to see Sarita just warmed up for Kansas. They've got like, I think their drummer is the only member left. Whole big band.
Kansas.
You know, Robbie Steinhardt just passed away within the last couple of weeks. That was their violin.
All right.
Steve Martin Sound.
Intellectual property music products.
Roll the violin.
That Caesar, you want to take a little shortcut?
Sure.
Yeah, want to take a little left or something?
Let's go here.
Over here?
Oh, you're fine.
Hard to pour.
Uh-huh. Oh, boxes all cut down finally. I got more than I had to cut down.
Let's keep going here.
Yeah.
What do you mean, vintage country?
Yeah.
Classic country?
Yeah.
Or even just the 90s when they had a lot of rock and roll creeping in, but that was, at least it was just rock and roll. Now it's like everything.
Yeah, like, what was his name? Nico Moon, that's who. Now, he's actually written some really cool songs for some artists took to like number one hit.
Uh-huh. Great.
And then you hear his stuff and I'm like, just keep writing for other people, man. Do that. He brought his wife out and they danced. Are we here for pretty good?
the dog.
Tennille Parks.
Come on, mister. Checking. In addition to having four legs instead of just two, I would want my feet, especially if you only had two legs, to be wider so they wouldn't roll side to side so easily. Roll your ankle.
Yeah.
I'm sure that would make shoes more difficult. But, yeah. Yeah, either 4 feet, four legs, or two, but they have better stability, wider.
Come on. Come on.
Susan, leave it.
You get some water and get my car.
The protected wetland mating ground of the 40-ounce bottles. Breed and comfort and safety.
Oh, watch your head.
Susan, let's go this way, on the grass. There you go. Good job.
Stop coming with my water.
I have to exit the cabin.
That way. More water. There you go.
investment.
Yeah. Unbreakable. Well, that was fun.
Indeed. Good luck. Good luck.
Caesar, why don't we get you back to the box.
Good day, gentlemen.
You too. All right. Ready, Caesar? In?